Alright, are we ready?
Yep.
I think. We've got some times now, so...
Speak now or forever hold your peace.
Good.
Good?
Good.
Good.
Let's do it! Do it for science!
Do it for the children.
Nah. Do it for Kevin. Oh wait.
It's fantastic 12th place.
Oh yeah, except Bunstein complaining about him now, saying that he's rubbish.
I did crash into a few of them.
What, with Kevin?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, they crashed into him. You saw Phil, he's definitely got a penalty for that blocking he did. Kevin got the line to the corner too, so yeah.
Right, good luck folks, remember to be cautious in the first corners.
Good luck everyone.
Good luck. And the force be with you guys.
They're saying I have no idea where you are. How the hell?
Yes.
I got shunted there.
Whoa, Moby.
Sorry, man. Can't get too around there, can you?
No, I was going to just fucking... break my expect.
Oi, hang on, that's my van though. Holy shit, Hoshan is lagging. I take no responsibility for your first sign going up. Oh, nice, nice, nice done for Cynthia, nice done. This time was laying high plus, so to be fair, I think that's okay. Fair to say. But it caused a pile up for about 4 people, because you like in front of them. And one of them actually spun, so... Fair to say.
This one, this one.
the Joe. Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel. Disconnected from your channel.
Really?
Yeah, honestly.
Remember to use DRS to gain a speed advantage if you need to get past someone. You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake.
We've got a rear lock up there. What did it look like on your screen?
What's it? Back end compared to the
under braking, bizarre. Apparently Joe is the master of China.
Oh, what a penalty! What? Caused a collision. Wow.
Coming in this lap, Leon. I don't know how you're carrying speed through that corner. All I get is understeer and oversteer.
Well, you're still sad, I suppose.
Hmm?
Well, you're still fucking sad, I suppose.
Yeah, maybe. Rear lock up again. Do the front lock up.
Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
Sincerely doubt it. 4 seconds. If he makes a mistake, maybe...
Knocking out with that. Yeah, gotcha. See, quantity to get off my fucking ass.
Kill it, Nate, was coming for you.
Oi!
Nice spin.
Yeah. And that's half enough. Yeah.
Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop.
Definitely did.
We put a new set of prime tyres on the car. You have 2 stops remaining.
Ah, fuck.
Disconnected from your channel.
Standard reds. Car behind is running standard reds.
Oh, Quampy, fuck off.
Thanks, Joe.
Is it allowed to leave the race?
No.
I didn't put the same.
Oh, what the hell? A lag explosion there.
Did I hit you?
No, I don't think so. I just heard this kind of and then went wide. But you didn't hit me. You couldn't hit me because you were...
Just, I thought it was a, like the lag thingy.
Yeah, I think it was.
Panic.
Thank you. Whoops. Alright, nothing else, they got any contact.
We're only a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass it.
What lap are you coming in?
So 16 on line. Well then, Joe. Come here.
Home to Papa.
We're coming this lap, I think.
Was messed up in the pits.
The side, it locked me up. Like just spontaneously locked me up.
Who is this?
On the entry to the pits.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. Set a prime tyres on. You only have to stop once now. One stop left.
both did exactly the same thing then, will they?
A bit wide.
Fucking yeah.
Yep. Not such a problem with locking the rears. Fuck that corner apparently.
It's a bit of a corner cut.
A little bit.
Take each other off.
I looked
at that. I did, actually, twice. But it's my fault for doing the fucking qualifying lap. It's the line I would take for qualifying.
You're just nudging me out the way, don't you?
Your top speed is nowhere where you said it. Nowhere near where you said it was.
Might have changed it.
Bit of a change on the way. I was just seeing after how hard the engine are working, that's for sure. Damn backing.
Don't give me fixed setups.
I can only give you the different gearbox.
I know.
That was the first trial run of the gearbox I ran.
Unleashed, you know. You're doing better than real life was by this time.
Thank you.
forcing my start though, bro.
Good, was it?
One of the best, I think.
I think I'm probably going to end up third.
Why?
Joe's got the legs on me. I absolutely love this track. I think I could get 6 on the options.
No. I couldn't. He ties him in fact. Think what lap time, what lap you did is. Start.
5.
ready option tyres for your next stop.
Oh, nice. Great lap.
Tires you on, Joe?
They're primes.
Your pace frightens me.
Do you love China, Joe? You've just been lucky with set up that video very well.
lap.
Brilliant lap. You're driving as well as I've ever seen. This is exactly what we need until the end.
There's the option tower hanging on.
Nice. Go faster if I want.
What?
I'm feeling the pressure.
It's been a while, to be honest.
Lol.
That's why I'm feeling the pressure.
How's it going?
That would have been an amazing team radio if there was been in real life. Guys, I can feel the pressure. I probably shouldn't say that.
Cone just nearly took me out.
Oh,
beyond.
You know. Tires. The tires. The tires have gone now.
Very well done. Welcome back to the Winners Club.
Ah, piss off.
Well done.
I think the only reason I won that though is because Joe fucking locked up into the pits.
Oh, I need to practice entering pits.